humility. I would love to really be able to be humble. But often it goes with a very active work in the world, like Desmond Tutu. He's incredibly strong and powerful, and yet very humble and full of humor. And I think for myself, my pride is often present. My pride or my self-importance or whatever. And the only cure for that is laughter. It's just funny.